Eva was awarded her 1 million home in Georgia as she purchased it by herself in 2019. The settlement also noted that Sterling has moved out of their home and removed any personal stuff of his. And Eva has agreed to turn over any cars in Sterling's name.